Every day, over 4,000 people worldwide die from AIDS. Every 9.5 minutes, someone in the U.S. is infected with HIV. The fight is far from over. For 30 years, the Bare Chest Calendar has focused on one purpose: to raise funds for those most in need. We are Team 2014. Please help us reach our fundraising goal to ensure help will continue to be there.
Around 1993, a friend and I went to the Bare Chest Calendar event, and he wanted to enter that year. And it was the very last contest for 93, and so he decided in 94 he'd come back. And unfortunately, my friend got sick and died shortly after the 94 season started. So it was sort of completing a little bit of a circle there in my life. With no means to an end, just an overnighted hope and a closed time full of friends.
Yeah, well, none of us are right, but I was dead. Because the AIDS epidemic is not over, and it is no longer, AIDS is no longer the cure or the disease du jour, and the funds are drying up from the government, and AIDS Emergency Fund and Positive Resource Center are desperate for money, as are their clients. The face of the client that we serve has changed. The underserved population is very poor, and they just don't get the care that they need. And I rediscover that color in your eyes. It is gold and it's bronze. And then the moonlight will get the candles going. We're the recitations of the parish poets popping on tour.